do this. I won't let you down.
Annette Ingrid Petra. All right. Let's go. I'm focusing on support from this point on. Alright, here we go. What happened? What the heck? Okay, I'm on the could you stop? I'm on the side of him. How am I getting hit? Okay, why? Am I losing? What is happening here? The dialogues makes me think that I'm losing when I really shouldn't be. The AI is like taking damage somehow. Okay, what? Why? Okay, you know what? I don't care. Hold on, what? Why are you? Okay, hold on.
Thank you.
Oh, so you are casting the fog. Didn't realize. Got enough kills by now. Okay, accidentally pressed A. I didn't mean to press A here. Okay, what's happening? Okay. I think there's a cutscene, yeah.
I would swear my life on it. Duke Iyer has become that horrible man's puppet, dancing in the palm of his hand. And his stewardship?
You're so pink!
But a farce to pacify the masses. Tullus and his ilk are the ones who truly hold the reins of this empire.
You mean the mages we saw at Arima? So Duke Iyer's under their control, too.
Yes. And what's more, though you may find it difficult to accept, Tullus and the former Lord Arendelle are one and the same. I overheard as much cross his own lips.
It's as we feared. And what of Edelgard?
Her Majesty? I cannot explain what has befallen her. She does as Duke Iyer bids her, and nothing more. Though, of course, Tullus is the one whispering those orders to him from the shadows. She follows his every word, issuing his orders in her name. Now, surely I have shared secrets enough to earn my salvation?
That will require formal deliberation. You may await your verdict from the inside of your cell.
What? No, wait, there's more! Please!
How much of Finia's prattling do you believe?
Finia?
Certainly not all of it. A great deal of what she said rings true. Lord Arundel's contributions to the church must have ceased because he was no longer Lord Arundel. Thomas instead. It's almost identical to how the librarian Tomas was replaced by that dark mage. At the time the donation stopped, Lord Arundel was living in Faris, having fled from the Empire.
So Cornelia may have been the one who arranged to have Lord Arundel replaced.
They were both deeply involved in the tragedy of Dusker. But to what end? Why would the Empire abduct the Queen Consort?
There's no way of knowing those answers now. Not until we defeat Talus and launch a full investigation into his activities. I can say, is everything would be different if not for those mages. My father and his knights, the citizens of Dusker. None met the fate that befell them. No doubt they had a reason for what they did. A sense of justice that rationalized their savagery. Even to no one but themselves. But we have the right to seek our own justice for those actions in the way we see fit. By the sword.
We will prevail, Your Majesty. And we will finally avenge the dead.
Once Talus is gone, we will finally be able to put all this behind us. And look toward a new future.
Then, we are all in agreement. Let us go.
So, three. One, two, and three. Okay, got it. Must complete all side missions in this area. Okay. Sadness could like to go on expedition. Do I care? I mean, not really. I mean, I think I've already maxed out Sadness's support. Did I max out Sadness's? No, I did not. Well, guess I have to. Guess I have no choice. Brief source team, okay. Alright, silver sword. Okay, yeah, never mind. Okay, so we got quite a bit of things we gotta do before. Hold on. Facilities first. Blacksmith. Alright. Done, undone. I'm done with the blacksmith too. So Tactics Academy is the marketplace and battalion guild. They're the only ones left. Let me see. What do I need for the tactics? Advanced combat. So I need a bunch of advanced combat things. Yeah, that's doable. Dimitri wants to talk to me.
I wish to speak with you. Now then, where shall we be off to? I truly appreciate the invitation.
Walk along, lost in thought, something flies in front of you. No, that's a rare bird.
What species is not often seen in this area? A stray, perhaps? This could be the start of a fine feeling.
So you get to choose what encounter you have. That's interesting.
Every tenet of church doctrine, but the
majority are worker bullied.
See, wish they trim some down, agree, be unsure, see, you want to trim some. Okay, well, you don't like that. Well, you just said you saw yourself, you don't agree to everyone, but if I suggest to trim it down, you don't like it. Memories of the past, I guess?
I lost her long ago, but her smile remains in my mind to this very day.
Be envious. Ask for more. Not or not? Okay, well, screw you, Sadis. Okay, well, guess he wants me to lie to him.
That was a welcome respite from my duties. Please invite me again, should the opportunity arise.
Alright, new support. Dimitri wants to talk. So let's talk. Seems can't, whatever her King Pegasus do, lady, cannot provide us with any information we do not already know. Said there's nothing to do about it. Suggest she's hiding. Nothing to do about it. Not much we can do about it. She's probably just another puppet anyway. More than likely, I suspect we couldn't get much from her in the first place. Didn't anticipate both Edgar and Duke Iyer become Talus' puppet as well. So many Imperial citizens could have been saved had we been able to defeat him at Arendelle. We must be expanding from he must be expunged from existence. I swear I will slay him, even cost me my life. Calm down, dude. Okay, so only Annette and the Doom. That's cool. Alright.
Talents, huh?
managed to help you even a little, that's enough for me. Anyway, I made dinner today, so let's head back and start feasting. It'll be yummy, promise. I mean, I did manage to make the bottom of the pot fall out, so things got a little hairy there for a second.
What?
But it smells great.
The bottom fell out?
Yeah, but it turned out amazing, I swear. I can't wait for you to try some.
How did you manage to... Never mind. Let's eat before it grows cold.
The Doom, I don't think you should eat that, but sure. Alright, so we should do this one, and jump to this one. Yeah, that's this works. Sword of Zoltan plus 10, ooh. This might be the thing we need to replace the Brave Sword from Felix. Not that we have to, because the Felix using the Brave Sword is doing pretty well. Okay. Obviously, there goes Dimitri here. I'll take Ash for this one. I'll take Mercedes. Hold on, not Mercedes. I'll take Dorothea. Alright, hold on. Let me see. So... Ash, that's cool. I should take Mercedes, looks like. Yeah, I'll take last one, I'll take Mercedes. Yeah.
Shall we?
No time to waste. We have to help him. We can still